Hello everyone, it's Paul here, and in this video I'm going to show you how you can recover files and folders that you may have accidentally deleted from your trash. Now, we've all been there, we all have these really good intentions, we're going to empty our trash to be nice and clean and tidy. It gets pretty full every now and then, so it's good to empty your trash. So here's my trash. If I just empty this, yep, empty it, great, nice and empty. But what happens then when you realize, uh-oh, there's a folder, a file in there I actually now need, I shouldn't have deleted it, what am I going to do? I'm going to show you a couple of methods that you can recover files from an emptied trash. So the first method is using disk drill. Now you can download disk drill from cleverfiles.com. When you've installed it, you're going to see your drives and volumes in here. I'm then going to click this gear icon and I'm going to run all recovery methods. I actually did a scan earlier, so I'm just going to start a brand new scan and see if this drill can find the files that I deleted from my trash. Now, as the scan is running, I can actually start to browse the folders here and dig a little deeper and see what disk drill is finding. So I can see my trash here, and I can filter these files here by type if I want to find just pictures or videos. And there is also a really handy option on the right-hand side to look for files that were deleted within a recent time frame here. And you can quick look any of these files. So if I quickly look at this one, say, check that it's the right file before I then recover the files that I'm looking for. So when I have found the files that I want to recover, let's grab this one, let's grab maybe this image as well. I'm then just going to choose, I'm going to pause my scan actually, and now I'm going to choose my recovery destination. I might just put this on my desktop and then click recover. And there we go. Now I have found and recovered the files that were accidentally deleted. They weren't actually gone after all, which is great. Another way that you can recover files and documents from your empty trash is using Time Machine. Time Machine is built into the macOS system, so there's nothing to download, no software to use. You just plug in a hard drive and it will start keeping copies and backups of your data. Obviously, the big caveat with this is you have to be plugging in a hard drive regularly so that those files are backed up. So that's another good method to use, but it does require you to be regularly plugging in that hard drive.